All right, this is my setup. There's the standard 120 volts US, and it goes into that plug right there. The circuit breaker is 40 amp, and there's the plug. Follow it down to my switch box, and it's got that amber light on, which shows that there's voltage to it. And there's my variac. The red lights are on, so there's power to the variac. The light on the variac is on. I replaced the brushes in that motor that I just burned out, and I put steel ones in its place, but in the holders, so I'll see how that does. Okay, these were the steel brushes that were just installed. And this wire was soldered onto the little steel brush through the spring. And the heat seems to have melted the solder and they became disconnected. And it looks like it ruined the springs. This one was stuck, so it had to be tugged out. Thank you.